The blackout, estimated to have lasted 30 minutes, hit thousands of users in Kenya, with many unable to communicate with their friends and family. WhatsApp allows users to message and send photos to one another across different operating systems and platforms, and is considered by many to be a simpler alternative to text messages or SMS. Surprisingly, the app named Update WhatsApp Messenger, developed by WhatsApp Incorporated with emphasis on the asterisk, has more than a million downloads already. Shutting and opening the app, for instance, just resets the connecting message, but won't stop it showing. According to downdetiker.com, 46% users complained of problems with the connection, while 41% reported issues with sending or receiving messages. On Friday, WhatsApp had become inaccessible for a short while in several countries like Brazil, Russia, Vietnam, Myanmar, India. The extent of the outage and the reasons for it were not immediately known. The latest WhatsApp Messenger update has been rolled out early on Saturday, November 4, following the global outage that brought down the app the previous day. It has an official Twitter account that is supposed to post when it is experiencing problems, but that appears to have fallen into disuse and hasn't posted since 2014. A similar outage was reported in May this year. The outages are often resolved quickly, though can sometimes also take hours to fix.